All right, perfect.
Thanks, Logan. Yes, awesome. Thank you. Abby's here, and Natalie, and Jason, and Babaji, and Ivano, Jess, and Pranitha. Awesome. All right. I need the timer, my friends. Hold on. Need my timer. Mr. Christini, you have the timer? Be right there. Thank you. All right. All right, we're gonna get ready for Friday's workout. The warm-up we are going to do, it's a little bit more aggressive. It's a 30-second light jog on the spot, 30-second skip, 30-second jumping jacks, and a 30-second rest. And we're gonna do it two times. All right, so it's just light jog, skip, jacks, rest. If you have a skipping rope, get it out, get it ready. All right, get your skipping rope ready. Okay, I'm gonna start the timer in about 20 seconds. And so it's light jog, just on the spot for the first 30 seconds. Are you ready? Yes, you're ready. Here we go. 10 seconds, people. Three, two, one. Here we go. Just light jog on the spot. Let's go. Let's go. Move, move. Yes, it. Light jog. Keep it easy. Shake it out. That's it. Yep. Nancy, can you hear me? Good?
Yeah.
All right, that's it. That's it. Keep going. You got 10 more seconds. Okay, now I want you to skip. If you have your skipping rope, let's just skip. You can do singles. You can do double unders. Whatever you want. This is a great time. Skipping first. Jacks are coming up after this, Babaji, after this one. Skipping is first. Yeah. Oh, well, yeah, just pretend. Skip, skip, skip. Come on, like this. Just give me a skip. Skipping. Skipping. Yes, just like that. Awesome. All right. Now is the time to do the jumping jacks. Are you ready? Full range. All the way up. Let's go. Jumping jack. Yes, like that. Perfect. Yep. After this, you get a 30-second break, and then we get to do it all over again. Let's go. 5 more seconds. Okay, stop. Give yourselves a 30-second break. We're gonna do it one more time. Excellent. Chilly, little chilly out there today. The sun's out, but the temperature's dropped. All right, so in 10 seconds, back to that light jog. You can jog, you can do high knees, you can do butt kicks, whatever you like. Ready? Go. Let's do it. Let's go. Jogging, like I said, you can change it up if you like. You can do high knees. You can kick your butt. Just move. Nice. Nice variation, guys. Awesome. Good. Keep that going. I'm making the noise. All right. Give me the skips, guys. Give me the skips. Come on. You have a rope. Go grab your rope and let's go skip. Yeah, that's it. Nice. Everybody's got skipping ropes. Awesome. Yep. Skipping on the spot. Try jumping a little higher. You can practice jumping higher. Whipping that rope around a little faster. So that's your double under. Yes. Okay, now jumping jacks. Let's do it. Jumping jacks. Let's go. Jumping jacks. Straight arms. Yes. It's only 30 seconds. Keep going. Nice. Okay, stop. Everybody stop. Woo! Got your heart rate up a bit there? Nice. I'll give you a second. If you want to grab a drink, grab a drink. We will continue on with the warm-up. Good. Okay, where you're standing. Hands out to the side. Let me see, and we're gonna wait for you all to put your hands out to the side. Yes, you're standing. So with your wrists, you're going to paint. Little painting of the wall. Painting the wall. Now it's gonna get a little bit bigger. You're coming from your elbows. And now, all the way forward, it's 10 forward. Yep, don't rush it. Just get your shoulders, everything up there warmed up. Yep, oiled up. You've done 10 that way. 10 the other way. Yes. Good. 10, all right. Shake that out. Okay, just a little bit more for your shoulders. So I'm gonna go sideways. Shoulders and upper back. Sometimes you get a little bit of a crack when you do this one. I love this. So I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna put my hands up. I'm gonna lean back a little bit with my upper back, but my torso right here is really tight. My tummy's tight. I'm gonna come down. I'm gonna touch my shoulders and push back up. Sometimes you get a little bit of a crick in there. Let's go for 10. Slowly reach and touch. Reach, touch. You should feel that in your upper spine, even the lower spine, but keep your belly tight. Got it, keep it tight. You're doing 10 of those. Yes, you got your 10 in. I see you still going, perfect. Jessica, all right. Right, got those in, okay, watch. Airplane hinge, so from this position, my feet are about hip width apart, I'm going to hinge forward, back flat, hands out like an airplane. From here, I'm just gonna side, little swing. I'm not touching the floor, but same thing here. Your back is gonna twist. Everything warms up. Torso totally warms up. A total of 10. So you're going 5 per side, but you're going slowly. Don't let your back round out, guys. Don't let your back round out. Ala, your back is rounding. You want tight back. Flat back. Yes, like that. It actually feels really good if you're doing it right. And even your hamstrings are working. And warm it up. Good. 10 is all I'm looking for. All right. All right. Just a little bit for your legs. We're just gonna step out to the side lunge for 10. I'm gonna go one, squat, up, together. Step out, squat, up, together, 10 in total, so that's 5 per side. There is no rush. Let's go. Do some with you. Down and up. Excellent. Down. That's it. Everything gets to warm up. Nice. Down and up. When you've done your 10, you're going to stop. Shake that out. All right. All body parts should be warmed up at this point. Great. So I'm gonna go through the workout, first part with you. 15-minute EMOM. Minute number one, duffel bag, Z press. Duffel bag, wait.
What's the matter?
I have to get the duffel bag. What? Who's yelling at me? All right, we're ready. All right. 45 seconds of sitting up tall, back straight, shoulders back. I'm gonna take the duffel bag, bring it out front and push it overhead. I'm pushing my head through, my arms just past my ears. Back to the front, push up. You want to sit nice and tall. If you have dumbbells, these are my pretend dumbbells right here. I'm just gonna press overhead the whole time, sitting tall. Don't lean back and don't round out. Always tall. You got that string that pulls you up straight the whole time. So first 45 seconds is your duffel bag Z press or dumbbell. Minute number two, you're doing 8 front delt raises, 8 lat raises, 8 rear. So number one, you're gonna get a lighter weight probably for this one. I'm gonna go 8 to the front, shoulder height, 8 to the side, shoulder height, a little extra stop at the top. And then you're gonna hinge forward and come out to the side. Be careful on this one that you don't send the weights back. All right, 8, 8, and 8 in that second minute. Minute number three, you're gonna come into your pike position. All right, in my pike position, tighten up in the core for 20 seconds. I'm gonna lift one hand, 20 seconds, hold. Then I'll say switch, 20 seconds, hold. The tendency is to rock to one side. You do not want to do that. You want to hang on tight in the middle. So it's 20 and 20 seconds. All right. You got your duffel bag or your dumbbells for your shoulder press, for your Z press. You got your weights for your delts. It's what I need. Another thing, on your duffel bag Z press, on your way down, try to come down a little slower. So you push it up and then slow for 3, okay? So we're gonna go slow on the negative. That's what I'm looking for. Any questions? I will tell you every round what you're doing anyway. Any questions? We're good to go? Yay. All right, on the floor, guys, have a seat. Let me get my timer. 45 seconds of Z press. Ready to see? Yep. 10 seconds. Jessica on the floor, 10 seconds. Here we go. 2, 1, go. Z press. You're going up and you're coming nice and slow on the way down. Perfect, Logan, just like that. You push it up and slow for 3. Nice. Press, slow for 3. Yes, and then you're going slow on the way down. Perfect. Let's go. Out. Right. So your belly button into your spine.
Yeah. Now I need you to switch other side, other hand behind you. Yes, that's it.
Going.
Perfect. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Nice and tight. Excellent, guys. Excellent. Stop. We're going back to the top. All right, that double leg V press is next. All right, have a seat. And let's go. Back straight. Push it up. Three seconds down. Press up. 3 seconds down. Go up. Keep your body straight. Much better. Up. Slow on the way down. Up. Go. The shoulder press. Perfect. Go. Keep going, guys. That's it, Nancy. Nice. You're going to do it. Keep, if you got that bar, keep your elbows in front of the bar. Even here. Elbows in front of the bar. Front out. Going in 5 seconds. Here we go. The front. 8. Let's go. Go away. I'm so disclosing like I showed. I'm not working at all. And then you're going 8 to the side. What it is because he keeps stopping to look and see what I'm doing now. And then, when you're done, 8, bend over. Good, back straight. Get your shoulder blades together to come back. Everybody stop right now. Into your tight position right away. Into your fight. One hand behind the back. Go. Come on, guys. One hand behind. Come on, Robinson. Let's go. We're just about done now on one side. Okay. And now we're switching to the other side. Hold it. Hold your belly in. Hold it tight. In your core, your hamstrings, everything. Let's go. And stop. All right, guys, going back to the top. Starting with those shoulders. You got 10 seconds. Okay, here we go. Shoulder press. Do it. Nice and slow on the way down. 1, 2, 3. That's it. Don't forget the negative. It is slower on the negative. Yes. That's it, Nancy. Keep those elbows forward. Perfect. Way better this time. That's excellent. Nice. Keep going, guys. All about here. Keep your belly tight. Keep it tight. Keep your back super straight. Super straight. Good. Okay, stop. Stop. On your feet. You ready? Let's go. To the front 8 times. A touch faster or only do 7 because I want to make sure I get you all down at the same time to do your pike holds.
You're done front. You're out to the side for eight. Good. Eight. And then bent over. Remember, you're bending over. Back straight. Squeeze your shoulder blades and give me eight there. Keep going. Keep going. Straight arms, Logan. Let's go. That's it. When I tell you to stop, you're all going to start so we can get into that tight hold together. Okay, everybody stop. Get into the pike position right now. Let's go. Pike, one hand behind your back. Squeeze your belly. Squeeze your belly button to your spine. Perfect. That's what I want to see. Nice. Come on, straight legs. Yes, that's great. Now I want you to switch. Good. Keep going. Much better this time, guys. That's nice. And stop. Okay, have a seat. Okay, deep breath is next. Show me that straight back. You got this right. All right, here we go. 45 seconds. Shoulders working, your core is working. That's it, straight arms. See you, Babaji, that's it. Perfect. Let's go. Yes. All right, Natalie, good job. Nancy, don't forget, keep those elbows in front of that bar. Perfect. Even harder. Great. Come on, Jess. Giovanna and Jenna. Yes, good job, guys. Keep going. We're not done yet. Let's go. And stop. Great. On your feet. Delt. Remember, I will stop you. So there's enough time for you to get into your pike hold. So right now, front, delt, let's go. Eight. Come on, Jess, let's do it. You too, Jenna, let's go. That's it. To the front, we're going front. In the front, Ivano, yes, there it is. When you've done your eight, you're out to the side. Yeah. Come on, Ivano, let's go. There you go. Bent over. Perfect. Back straight. Make sure your arms are back, but not so far back that you're going past your shoulders behind. Okay, everybody stop. Everybody stop, get into your pike position. Let's go. One arm behind. Go. Just hold it. Push your heels back. Keep your belly tight. And hold it. That's it. Getting better every single time. And switch. Yeah. That's it. Everybody's so still. Come on, Jess. You got it. Oh, yeah. Stop. Pull up a chair. Have a seat, guys. Have a seat. You ready? Set. Go. This is your last round. Perfect. Let's do it. Just press. back straight. Finish it all the way, straight arms, guys, straight arms. Straight arms. And slow on the way down. Almost there. Three, two, one, stop. Okay. Lightweight on your feet. All right, here we go. Go, eight to the front. That's it. Be careful on this, so you don't start rocking your body. Just go straight up and down. Up, hold, down. And then eight to the side. You're done. Eight, bent over. Rear delt slide. Yes. Do the best you can. Let's do it. Eight. Six. Natalie, tighten up your back. You don't want it rounded out. Yeah. There you go. Okay, everybody stop. Good, into your pike position. Ready, go. Switch it up, guys. Switch it, it's the last time. Time. This EMOM is done. Part one finished. Grab a drink. Okay, grab some water. I'm going to also grab some water. Good job. Going, guys. Okay. Part two coming up. Part two is double unders, 100 double unders, 50 chair dips, 100 double unders, 50 plank up and down, 100 double unders, and 50 Turkish sit-ups. I'll go through the movement. You keep drinking. If you're doing double unders, you got your skipping rope, you're gonna go 100. Straightforward. If you're not doing double unders, you'll do jumping jacks. Straight arms, straight legs, touch your thighs, touch up, touch. It'll be 100 of those. 50 chair dips. On your chair dip. Hands face forward. Hands at the edge of the chair. So when I come down, just like when I was sitting on the floor, I'm going straight down, straight up. Straight down, straight up. Targeting my triceps. But same thing here, I always keep my tummy tight. Always keep your belly tight. Straight down, straight up. Don't come away and don't lean into it. You can take your feet out if you like, wherever you want to be at for 50 chair dips. So get your chair, get your couch, get your box, whatever it is that you need, grab it. Then another 100 double unders. Then your plank up and down. Plank up and down. This is what I want you to be aware of. So I'm in my plank position. I'm gonna go down, down, up, up. And then I'm gonna start with the other side. Down, down, up, up. My point being, try to switch up the lead arm. You can do five on one side, five on the other side. You can do every other one, but just try to switch up the lead arm. If you need to do this on your knees, that's fine. Just keep your body straight. So same thing, down and up. So the number one thing I see wrong on this one is usually butt up in the air. It's actually harder when you get your butt up in the air. So try not to, but I'll be watching you. Anyway, double unders again. And then you're gonna grab your two dumbbells. And I'll do my Turkish sit-ups. My arms will stay straight in front of my chest from here. So these dumbbells or plates in my case are always facing the ceiling. They're not facing the wall. They're not facing anything else. They're always pointed straight up to the ceiling. You're going to do 50 sit-ups like that. All right. So this morning, it was one round plus a little bit more. You're doing double unders. You might not even get to that whole round. So just work as hard as you can. It's a 14-minute AMRAP. That's all you got. Okay, you got your skipping rope, you got a chair, and you got your dumbbells for your sit-ups. Got everything you need? I'll wait. Giovanna's all ready, says I got it. All right. All right, I see skipping ropes. You guys ready? Let's see. Let's see everybody standing. Okay. 14 minutes. Ready? You've got 10 seconds, people. Three, two, one, go. There we go. Nice. Everybody's moving. All right. I know, it's hard with the skipping rope. Let's go. All right. Let's see, I've got Ivana with the skip rope and Jess has got a skipping rope. And Jenna, and Nancy. Ramana. Excellent. Right. Once you've got that 100 in, you can move on to your chair deck.
Here we go.
Nobody's got it yet. Probably gonna start a fight. I know this can't be right. Hey, baby. Okay, way to go, Ella. There you go. Double under her challenge. Yeah, let's do it. Okay, when you finally get to your chair dip, remember you're keeping your body close to the bed, close to the box. Keep your eyes forward. It helps you from not tilting forward. Okay, it's like you've got that string at the top of your head that pulls you straight up and down. And you cannot go forward. Okay, 50 dips.
Just hit me with the truth now. Girl, you're more than welcome to. So give me one good reason.
Yeah, you're doing it. That's it.
Come on, I live for you and me. And now I'm really
nice job. To see that Giovanna, you probably disappear on me, but I know you're working out there somewhere. So let's go. Over here. I see your thumb. I know you're working. Let's go. Are really sore now. I can see that. Come on. Oh, yeah. Take it off and get back on. And like I said, keep your eyes forward. Don't look to the floor. Look forward.
Say what? Here we go.
Down and up on the chair dip.
I'm coming, baby, like the big black kahuna.
I wish you would all love me just a little sooner. Now rich, like silver spooner. Now
we are 3 minutes in, guys.
I wish you would have did that 2 years ago. Let me feel the body hit this club, Joe. Now you see a brother making a little dough. I really hate the mess, but I love you, yo.
So this goes 50 and back to the skipping rope. Or jumping jack. Alright, Logan Vaughn did jumping jack. Vaughn is on his double under. Come on, Allie, you're doing your double under. Let's go. Come on, Jessica. Jumping jack, excellent. Jenna's so short. Let's go.
Baby girl, don't you know?
Skip, guys. Skip some jack. Let's do it.
Bye,
all right, Alice. Yeah, you switched it up. Perfect. That's what I want to see.
Baby girl, don't you know?
Same thing here. You're going to have to take a break, but then just get right back to it.
Don't you know?
Hey Logan, what do we got?
DJ Squirrel.
But you're almost there. I know those triceps are screaming. Go.
And as I continue, you know they're getting sweeter.
Come on.
So what can I do? I really beg you, my lord. To me, learning is just like a sport. Anything fly, it's all good. Let me definitely sing in the trumpet. A little bit of Monica in my life. A little bit of Erica by my side. A little bit of Rita's all I need. A little bit of Tina's what I see. A little bit of Sandra.
So you have 9 minutes left of all this
all
fun. So.
A little bit of Jessica, here I am. A little bit of you makes me your man.
Oh, they're tough, eh, Ella? I know this is just a tough one. All right. So we're doing the plank up and down. So you want to be careful. You're not going to let your butt shoot up into the air.
Jump up and down and move it all around. Shake your hand to the sound, put your hands on the ground. Take one step left and one step right. One to the front and one to the side. Clap your hands once and clap your hands twice. And if it looks like this,
how about you? It's 50. Remember, it's only 50. Not that it's going to be only, but.
By my side.
Let's go.
A little bit of Rita, all I need.
Are you done? Yay! Excellent.
A little bit of Sandra in the sun. A little bit of Mary all night long.
A little
bit of Jessica, here I am.
Good,
a little bit of you makes me your man.
Come on. Jenna, we're going up and down. Yeah. Jessica, yeah. Who else do I have here? Now, people that I don't see, that would be Adrian, Abby, Pranita, and Loki. So I trust that you're doing everything right. You just don't want me to see you doing it right. All right, let's go. Let's go, let's go. You guys were halfway there. You're halfway there. So after you've done your plank up and down, you're going back to your double under the jack, and then 50 Turkish sit-up. Let's go. That's it. So this is your, for some of you, it's your last workout of the week. Some of you maybe will join me in the morning. But if this is your last one for the week, then you better work hard. And then you better rest. It's important to take your rest too, guys, so that you're nice and fresh on Monday. All right, we got Mother's Day coming up. I guess you can't go see your mom, but I'm sure you'll be sending her great wishes, best wishes. If you can't go out shopping, buy her a nice card. Make a card. How about that? Make a card and write something to her. That would be a great thing. Let's go, guys. Okay, let's get to those sit-ups, guys. Let's get to that sit-up. Alright, Nancy, you're on your sit-up. Perfect. Let's go. Nice. So you've got 50 sit-ups. We have 5 minutes left. It's after midnight and she's on your phone. They ain't come over cause she's all alone. I could tell it was your ex by your phone. Perfect. Logan, excellent. Why is she calling now after so long? Excellent. Now what is it that she wants? Tell me what is it that she needs? Far those double unders are really tough. Yes. Come on. Get the sit ups in. Get the sit ups in. Four minutes left, guys. There's no need to reminisce about the past. Obviously, most of you will get that one round done. Come on, Jess, let's do it. Don't bring the dumbbell backwards. Keep it right in front of your chest and then overhead. In front of your chest and overhead. Yes. Okay. Go. I'd like to say Jessica M and Jessica M because there's two Jessica M. Okay, we'll have Jess M and Jessica M. So let's go, girl. Come on, Giovanna, let's go. Oh, a lot of sit-ups going on. Come on, Jenna. That's it. Get your 50 sit-ups in. Number two, let's go! I'm gonna do some sit-ups with you guys. Let's go, let's get some sit-ups in. Let's go. Oh. Overhead, keep your back straight. Let's go. Come on, keep going. How you feel about this? Try to control me, boy, you get dismissed. Pay my own funnel and I pay my own bills. Always 50-50 in relationships. The shoes on my feet, I fall. The clothes I'm wearing, I fall. The rock I'm rocking, I fall. We've got a ball, we've got a heavy ball, we've got a kettlebell, we've got dumbbells. So, and Logan has a pipe. That's it, keep working. How about you even going for the sit-up? Let's do it. We've got a minute and a half. That's right, you gotta keep moving, because you know it's almost at the end. Tell me how you feel about this. Do it, I want it, power, I want to live.
give. I worked hard and sacrificed to get what I get. Ladies, it ain't easy being independent. Question, how'd you like this balance that I brought? Bragging on that cash that he gave you is the front. If you're gonna brag, make sure it's your money.
All right, now you have 1 minute left. Give you what you want. 1 minute to push. All right, push them fast. Let's go, guys. Come on. Come on, Jenny. Get them all in. Get all those sit-ups in there. YouTube of it to get them all in. All 50. Bono, you'll be done. Come on, let's do it. Everybody wants to sit up today. Let's do it. Come on, Natalie, let's go. Come on, Nancy. Come on. You have 10 seconds. Four, three, two, one, time. Time. You are done. Ooh. All right, I'll give you a second to recover, and then we will do some stretching, okay? Catch your breath. Catch your breath. All right. Stay seated because we're going to start stretching from a seated position. Good. Get a drink. Okay, just a couple more minutes. Just a little bit of stretching and then you're free for the evening. I know you're free every single evening, but it's Friday. All right. You're sitting. Your feet are in front of you. Not hip width apart. I will wait. Okay, so I'm just going to switch side to side. You'll feel this in your side hip. Side hip, side to side. Let's do it. Yes. Side to side. All right. Now from there, I'll go sideways. Just go back. One leg straight. Bring one leg in and over. Keep your other arm out. So you're actually getting a stretch in your pecs as well. Yes, that's it. Bring that knee over. Yep, I like that. Okay, switch. Another one straight, another one bent. Pull over, open up your arm. Good. Okay, I want you to come back seated, position seated with both legs sideways. Good. Grab your top leg. Press your hip forward. Quad stretch. Oh, make sure you can see me. I'll come back this way a little bit. There you go. So then you're going to put this leg down. Back leg down. In fact, I'm going to push it back just a bit. Put my arm out, and this one is going to reach. Yes. Now, down on your elbow and keep stretching. Push. All right, let's come out of that. Let's swing your legs the other way. Grab the top leg. Push your hip forward so you feel the stretch in your quad. Good. Okay, drop that leg. Push it behind just a little bit and reach. Good, and we're gonna come down to the elbow and keep reaching. It's a bigger stretch. All All right, come on up. Come onto your feet. Put your feet about hip width apart or shoulder width apart. Can you put your hands down? If not, go as far as you can. But if you can, put your hands down or go wider if you have to. That's fine too. So hamstrings. So I've got my hamstrings as well as my lower back. Just gonna push into it. So hands are center. This time legs are wide. Walk to one side and hold it out to the side. Inner thigh stretch. Good. And then the other side. Back to the center. Walk your toes in. I'm going to slowly come on up. Tilt your shoulders back. Come on up. Stretch. Hands behind, right behind your ears. Okay, over to one side. Excellent, and then the other side. Let's go, pull to the other side. Back to the center, roll it out. All right, shake it out. That's it, guys, happy Friday. Have a good Mother's Day to all the moms out there, wishing all your mothers a happy Mother's Day. Right, good job, guys. See ya.
Happy Mother's Day.
Thank you.
Thanks, Ella. Thanks, guys. Thank you, guys. Thanks, Abby.
Thank you.
Bye. Jess. Bye. Thank you. Bye, Vano. Thanks.
Happy Mother's Day, all mamas.
Thanks. Yeah, you too, Giovanna. You too.
Bye.
Bye, Jessica.
Bye.
Abuela. Jessica Abuela.
Yeah. See you tomorrow.
Yes. Okay. See you tomorrow. Bye, hun. So. Thank you.